Hi guys, good morning. Now moving on to the next question. It's right written hash define print x is printf percentage com x. It's a macro, right? So your program starts with main x is equal to 5. See, what is the data type of this? It's not mentioned because we have declared a global variable. So this x, it has been declared globally. The value of x is 5. So let's suppose this x, value of x is 5. And I am writing it's a global variable, your global x, right? And let's suppose the address is 100. So what I am doing, I am passing the address of this x, and this address, it is px, so it is getting stored. This address of x is getting stored in a pointer variable y. So this y is containing what? It is containing address of x. Address of x is 100, and let's suppose the address is 200. So this y is containing what? 100. Now in this function, index is equal to star y plus 2. This x is a local x, right? It is local to this function. So I am writing here it's local. It's a local x. So index is equal to star y. The value y is 100 and star of this is 5. So 5 plus 2 is 7. Therefore the value of this x is 7. Let's suppose the address is 300. I am again repeating IC. We are passing the address of x, and this address of x is getting stored in this variable y. So address of x is 100, so value y is 100. Let's suppose the address is 200. Fine. Now index, this x is local to this function, right? Index is equal to star y. Y was pointing at 100. Star of this is 5. So 5 plus 2 is 7. That 7 you are storing in the variable x. Therefore the value of x is 7. Now you are passing q of x. It means x, the value of x is 7, right? Here the value of x is 7 because it's a local. And when you pass this, here the value of z becomes what? 7. Here the value of z is now 7, and let's suppose the address is 400. Fine. Now I am writing z is equal to z plus x, but there is no x in this, and since for this function this x is dead, but we have declared a global x, so this x is a global variable x. So value of z is 7, 7 plus x, the value of x is 5. Therefore this z becomes what? 12, right? I am again repeating. See, what I am passing? I am passing print x. This x is local to this function. So I am passing print 7, call my value. Therefore, the value of z is 7. Now I am writing z is equal to z plus x, but this x is not local x, right? Because this x is dead when you reach to this function. This x is what? Your global x. And the value of the global x is 5. So z plus 5, value of z is 7. 7 plus 5 is 12. Therefore, the value of z becomes 12. Now print z. Print z is equal to what? Print a percentage comma z. So first value that gets printed, I think that gets printed is after, that gets printed is your 12. First value that gets printed is 12 because this print x is after this function, right? Now moving again, when the control goes back to the main or to this function after calling this, it is star y is equal to x minus 1 star y. So what is the value of y? See, y is pointing at 100, right? 100 star, you are assigning the value x minus 1. What is this x? This x is a local x. So 7 minus 1 becomes what? 8. That 8 you are assigning to your star y. So y is this, star is this, and you are changing this to 8. This becomes 8 and you are printing that. So the answer to this is 8, right? So print x, this becomes your 8. I'm again repeating, say star y is equal to x minus 1. X minus 1, right? So what I am doing, see, x, well, x minus 1. So what is the value of x? X is your local variable. The value of x is this x. What is the value of this x? Since this x is local to this, the value of this x is 7, right? So 7 minus 1. 7 minus 1 is your 6. So sorry, this is your, initially this was this x minus 1, 7 minus 1, 6, and 6 that you are assigning to star of y. Y was here pointing, and star you are changing this to 6. So this becomes your 6. Now what you are doing, you are printing the value of x. So what is this x? Tell me whether this is a global variable x or your local variable x. This is your local x within this function. This x is not global, this is your local x. So what is the value of x? The x value is star y plus 2. So value of x was 7, 7 was stored in this. So this is 7 only, this is not 6. So next value that gets printed is your 7. Now when control goes back to your main, you are writing print x here, but this x is your global x, therefore the value of x is 6. So answer is 12, 7, 6. Let me again check and let's see what is the output. Let's try to run this driving this code once more, because so that we confirm what is the output, right? So now let me again run this code. Initially the value of x, global x, was 5. Address of 5 is, let's suppose, 100. So you are passing that address and that address is getting stored in y. Therefore the value of y is 100. Now x is equal to star y plus 2 star is 5. 5 plus 2 is 7. So you are storing the value x 7. This is your local variable, right? The value of this x is 7. Now you are passing q 7. You are passing. So therefore this z becomes what? 7. Z is equal to z plus x. 7 plus x value is 5. 7 plus 5 is 12, and you are printing that value. So first value that gets printed is 12, right? Now when the control goes back to the function, now you are printing star y is equal to x minus 1. Now value of x is what? 7. So 7 minus 1 is 6. 6 we're assigning to the star of y. Y is here, star is 5. You are changing that to 6. So this becomes your 6. Now what you are doing, you are printing x, but x is not the global x, but this x is your local x. So this x will print what? This x will print the value 7. So the next value that gets printed is 7. Now when the control goes back to the main, you are printing x, but this x is your global x and the value of the global x is 6. So this gets printed 6. Fine. And here it has been changed to your 12 after this statement. Right guys, so thank you so much. Take care. Bye.